What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna be playing some Gaia Odyssey. This is a mobile game. You can download it from the Google Play Store. I just played till level 10 to see how the game is. From what I understand, there are characters to unlock. I'm probably gonna be playing until I can unlock those classes. From what I understand about this game,
at your service.
It's pretty straightforward. Auto quest, auto attack. There doesn't seem much to really do, but I'm gonna try to make the most out of it. I'm gonna be auto questing, and if I have to attack something, I'm just gonna put on auto attack. I'm just gonna see how this plays out. I'm gonna be recording as long as I can to handle this. I have been wanting to play MMOs for a while, but it seems that there isn't much to play. If you have any suggestions on what I should play, please let me know. Because it doesn't seem much to do. Before I started recording, and I played level 10, it literally said you can become level 75 within 5 minutes. So, this game doesn't require much. If there's any harder games you want me to play, let me know.
Lovely partners to grow with you along the way.
Yo, how's your day going?
What are all these little freaking girls,
like,
bro?
To share with me?
I'd rather be a little guy. Bro. Are you kidding me? Alright. But yeah, no. For the most part, I'm just gonna be playing so either I hit max level or I figure out how to unlock those characters. If they're not released yet, then I don't know. I haven't read up much about this game. As soon as I played it, it seemed like a pretty straightforward game.
Darkness is spreading all over the continent.
The character design does look cool, but besides that, just equipping gear the whole game. Maybe there'll be stuff later on to do, but I have no idea. Okay, stop attacking.
Stop stalling! Hurry up!
I'm not looking at any of the cutscenes.
I will smash the head off those. The semen masterpiece is a piece of junk.
I'm just gonna make this let's play until I complete either the main quest or I reach max level.
I
if there is a max level in this game, I'll try to reach it, but whatever happens, happens.
I have got you covered.
Oh, sure, just keep. Oops. If you're able to change the way your character looks, I would gladly do that, but from what I'm seeing, it don't seem like it. It seems like everyone just looks the same.
Mounts unlocked. Advance them to unlock more mounts.
Let me see these mounts. Oh, that one looks nice. A lot of the mounts do look good in this game, but considering it's a mobile game, it's most likely pay to win. So, if I end up receiving new mounts during the quests, I guess I just use them. Now, this is going to be a Let's Play series until I figure out what I want to be my endgame. I honestly have no idea, but whatever happens, happens. Honestly, I don't get what's the point of these type of games. If you're just able to level up super fast and auto attack your way to max level, I really don't get what's the point of the game or how it has so many people playing it. The design looks cool. Besides that, I don't have much going for it. Look at how many things are popping up on my screen.
Must be planning something.
The further I get into this
game, we must find our allies as soon as possible.
This is ridiculous.
Rat.
world a stylish new look.
Okay, so there's wings. Now make a different look, I guess. Now this game does have a lot of downloads. I don't really know why. Either people just like the way it looks, or wanted to see how it plays, or they just ran out of things to do.
At your service, would you like some goat or
for the original game? When I seen this on the Google Play Store, I liked the way it looked. I'm not gonna lie. But I would much rather play Black Desert Mobile. If you guys have any game suggestions on what I should play, please let me know. I'll look into it. If you guys know more about this game, please tell me what's the end game in this, what's all the things you can do in this. Right into things. Now this game does have a nice art style. It's way too fast paced on level 1. Doing this than just auto questing, auto attacking. It'd probably be a nice game. Who knows? I don't know how far the main quest takes you, or to what level you're gonna be once you finish the main quest, but it should be really interesting nonetheless. This man's level 105. I'm level 71. What?
Anyone who stands in my
way. Put that in a real MMO, you'd be...
Die.
You'd die so fast.
Your power.
I always keep the honor of royalty in mind.
What are these stuff? Honestly.
Curio system is unlocked. Babies will come to your aid.
I like how none of the enemies that attack you back, you can just kill them after you will.
EXP dungeon unlocked. Team up to challenge it and earn more EXP.
Let's see how this goes.
Thank you.
Bro, you level up so fast in this game. It's not even funny. I literally passed them in levels. Now, for people who wanted to see this, what this gameplay is like, here you go. Just, let your phone lay on your bed while you can go to sleep, and you'll probably end up waking up to max level. I don't know why it's not showing them level up. I'm pretty sure they're leveling. Close to being level 100. I went in there at level 74. Came out level 90.
Anyone who stands in my way, die.
Boss rooms unlocked. Two bosses to get various gear.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, so I don't know if these are actual people who are just standing in chat. I'm just gonna run forward and do what she's doing. Everything is happening so fast. Thank you.
I can now sit back and watch the elf kingdom be torn apart.
Oh, it's not free.
Partner dungeon unlocked. Clear dungeons and grow with your partners. Partner dungeon unlocked. Clear dungeons and grow with your partners.
Yes. There's way too much going on. XP is way too generous in this game. Quest. is one thing I wish I had in Black Desert online. If you can go on with this in the PlayStation version of Black Desert, it'll be so easy. The video here. Here. Thanks for watching. This guy is always moving. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of this, like the video. This will be a Let's Play series. But it depends how far this main quest goes. Alright. Thank you. Bye.